It is January 1st, 2020, and it's time to ride.